Alright, we're back. We're still playing around in the snow with Raccoon.
Yeah. Ooh, my turn, right?
Well, I'm gonna go, but I'm not gonna fight Raccoon, so he's all yours. Ooh, if you go to him and beat him, you can finish him off completely.
I will do that.
Because if they're stunned, it takes two bars. And you can finish them once and for all.
Ooh!
Then we only have Ginyu and, Freezer.
Yep, you have Freezer.
Oh, and then you're in the clear to get that spot with the money. Which, yes. I don't need that either.
Money, money, money! What the fuck is... Oh, that's right, it's this. You gotta push all this together.
What?
Punch Kid Guard. Super Saiyan?
No, I have the right trigger as just...
Oh!
Yeah, I mapped it all to one button because you can. Yeah. No, I made it as easy as possible for myself.
Super Burning Slash? Oh, whoa, that looks difficult. Kick, kick, work, kick, work.
Yeah, kick, good luck with that.
It is my goal to do that, and I gotta be a Super Saiyan. So kick, kick, fork, kick, fork, kick, punch. Energy.
Yeah, punch, kick. Ah, I forgot to put my Goku shirt back on. I'll be half naked this week.
Look, let me turn to Super Saiyan, please.
Just press the button. There you go. You had enough.
I'm trying to gain some key.
Well, you're gonna have to put some distance on him. So it's called the Finish Buster and hits him right in the balls. I see where things are going. You're gonna turn back into regular Trunks. Because you only have one key meter. I think you're gonna have to just wait on the...
Yeah.
The super moves. He's literally gonna die with like the next hit or two. So you went Super Saiyan 2 just to thunderclap his testicles.
Yes.
You did like Sherlock Holmes discombobulate.
Yeah, he's out. Parmesan shower.
Yeah, that's where Captain Ginyu, it's like bukkake but with dick cheese.
I would think it's a continuous energy blast.
I'm just surprised you didn't like instantly vomit at the mention of bukkake dick cheese.
Because Ginyu would do that.
I know, but it's still gross. Even for me, that's gross. There's nobody. Who the fuck likes dick cheese?
Oh, you should totally fight Ginyu and I'll finish him off.
You won't get there in time.
Damn it.
Because he only stays stunned for one turn. You would have to be on the same spot as me. We'd have to, like, I'd have to go to his spot, which would kick him back there, and then instantly start the fight with you.
Yeah.
Sort of a pinball action, if you will. I'm just going to go looking for the Dragon Ball. If you want, you can have
him. Yeah, I'll have him. I'll take care of his ass.
And his dick cheese.
Oh, yeah.
I'll make him take a damn shower, the freak.
Move me down there to the heart.
You don't want the money?
You don't need the money.
That's true, I don't. In real life, yes. In the video game, no.
Real life, I need all the money I can get.
Yeah, we could use some fucking...
Oh, if you stay where you're at, maybe I can knock them into you.
Well, actually, if I stay where I'm at, he'll come to me, I can beat him back, and then you can go.
Oh, okay.
I think.
Well, let me knock him into you. Let's see.
No, if you go to his space, it'll knock him where you're at.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. So, I don't... Okay, that is how you do it. Okay.
Hey, you found a dumpling.
Aw, man, that gave me the extra turn. I don't need it right now.
You can't skip a turn?
I can. Yeah, well, I guess I don't have to tell you because you're not controlling the movement. So you want to just stay there?
I want to fight him. Oh, yeah.
Well, that'll kick him back.
Yeah, I'll stay here.
All right, let's look around your spots. We can't find nothing. Well, apparently nothing for you. I think the next board is two support characters.
Mm.
So if you pick one in the night, pick one. Well, I've heard does bukkake with dick cheese. That's Captain Dick Cheese Bukkake. and Bukake. I mean, it's pretty self-explanatory, but
yeah.
Doesn't the front of his gi look like a vagina?
I'm sorry, what?
Doesn't the front of his gi, his pants, look like a vagina?
No, I never noticed this.
I never noticed it either, but now that I look at it, it just looks like a... like the beet curtains are about to part. Or if it's that time of the month, the parting of the Red Sea, if you will. Like, I'm regretting coming over today.
I am. I have to see. I don't see what you're saying, of course, but I don't see in front of it. But I don't think I will see what you're talking about.
And then he says, cocked. He really takes his dick cheese showers seriously. I really wish I could call an episode that.
Dick cheese. No, you can't, unfortunately. You should super spear bomb him. Just do it. Knock him out of here.
He's dead, practically, at this point.
There's no such thing as overkill.
No, I literally... he would die before I actually hit the combo necessary.
And you threw a key blast at him.
Well, I mean, I had to do something.
Alright.
I'll just go here. And then you can take your... oh, no, I got two turns. I forgot about that. Because I'm going for the Dragon Ball. Which I think is in that space. But I won't know. Alright, so, here you go.
Oh, okay.
So you can finish it. Oh, if you want, you can even fight Frieza yourself.
Oh.
I mean, I don't mind. Mm. I don't need to fight everybody.
It'll be canon.
Yeah. Although, we do go to Namek after this, so...
which makes it more canon.
Yeah. So, I'm carefully thinking about who am I going to select for Namek. I guess it kind of depends on who you're picking, partially.
Well, I kept pressing block.
Well, I mean, it's a good defensive strategy. Don't you have to be Super Saiyan for...
yes.
Well, block is used to... yeah, there you go.
Look, Ginyu,
stop with your Bukake, okay? I'm not in the mood.
Wow, I just can't.
No offense to horny purple people, but even I personally would not engage in Bukake with him. Again, no offense to purple horny people. I might be able to call the episode that. Purple horny people.
Yeah, maybe.
I think we can get away with that one. Just some bullshit ending.
I tried to do his burning slash, but fine. It is what it is.
I mean, you'll have plenty of opportunities to select Trunks again.
Oh, yeah.
It's only the second board of the game.
Oh, no, he's running away from you.
That's fine. Oh no, he got the skill that I didn't need. Alright. Got the Dragon Ball. It's like, I assume you'll want to come down.
Oh yes.
Alright, let's see where he goes. Oh.
Well, he wants... you should just be right behind him then.
Alright.
Maybe I can knock him into you.
No, you would knock him to where you're at.
Damn it.
I'm just gonna stick here. You can find him if you want.
Yeah, I will.
Ooh, money that I don't need.
Money that you don't need.
Or you could stay there and we'll see where he goes.
That's fine, I'll find him.
Otherwise, if he goes to you, you can knock him back to me and then I can finish him off.
Yeah, there you go. Alright. Oh, I guess he does go to me.
Okay, so it's official. Frieza, I almost said Frinks. Because I was going to say Frieza likes Twinks. So my brain compressed the Frinks. Sense.
Yeah.
I was like, stop, I'm not a twink.
Yeah, I'm not a twink.
I have muscle.
I don't know why I'm picking a hardest.
I literally was going to like, oh, I want to Google, oh, they have muscular twink. Like, no. Let's not do that right now. Oh, and he has extra health, so you better be careful. He has a whole extra life bar.
Hey, stop it. I'm guarding. You can't hit me now. Aha!
Yeah, it's really tricky to pull it off. Because you're going for that super burning attack or whatever, right?
Yeah.
Which, that's not it.
Yeah, it's not.
Well, at least you were able to pull that one off. That's what people usually say to Captain Ginyu at his parties. Like, I'm just going to focus on the game and pretend I didn't hear that.
Yep.
You don't want to hold the forward button until it's time to do that third kick. I think that's the trick. It's still really fucking
It's hard because I don't know what... Like, when I press the kick button, I don't know what the last hit is to press the next one. You know what I mean?
Yeah. All right. Well, we're going to call this an episode for right now. We will finish off Frieza on the next episode, and then I guess we'll be off to Namek already. So we will see you for the first final battle against Frieza on the next episode.
First final battle of many.
Yes. We'll see you there.